My girlfriend's pretty great, though. She's hilarious. She says funny shit. Like the other day, you wouldn't believe what my girlfriend said to me at breakfast the other day. We're sitting at breakfast, and my girlfriend looks across the table at me, and she says, "Wow, how'd you eat all that so fast?" I said, "Easy. I wasn't talking." We don't always need to be talking. Sometimes no talking is fine. Breakfast time. No talking. Let's just eat. She's got to talk, though. The desire to communicate. To connect. Okay, I get it, but fuck. Then I had coffee. I'm trying to work on some cornflakes. Just fucking slow down. She wants to tell me about her dream. She's telling me about her dream, and I'm busting my cornflake spoon off so I can jab the sharp end into the carotid artery in my throat. And bleeding out is preferable. Try to follow that M. Night Shyamalan fucking script she's got going on in her head. I don't know why Ron Howard's daughter is always in there. She's always in there. Ladies, no matter what we tell you, we don't give a fuck about what your dream was last night. I tell you this is a fact. If the cure for cancer ever comes to a woman in a dream, she's gonna have to do all the work herself, because nobody will fucking listen to her long enough to find out what it is. Oh.